But he was already off. Mr. Snowman looked at him in anger, and had no idea over the strange figure that was now controlling him. He tried to...